I'm 86 years old, 86 and a half, and I have excellent health for my age, and I attribute that to being very, very physically active all my life, playing tennis. Growing up, we lived next to a park, and there were tennis courts in the park, and then I joined a tennis team and went to the Nationals, you know, I think I went to the Nationals three times. About 30 years ago, I was diagnosed with skin cancer on my face because of my years of playing out in the sun. And my only option at that time was Mohs. Well, it was very scary. You would go into the office and they would numb your face and then they would cut that particular area and they would check to see if they had gotten it all. And then you would have to come back in again and they'd have to go a little deeper if they didn't get it all. So it was painful, and then the healing process took a while. I was diagnosed again last year with cancer on my cheek, and they suggested a new treatment instead of Mohs. And I was very relaxed when he said, this process will go smoothly and you won't have to be cut. And because of where it's located, I think you'll be happier with this process. And so I agreed with my doctor to proceed. And after the first session, I knew we did the right thing. I didn't know what to expect at all. And then what surprised me more than anything was that it took no time at all. They went out of the room and pushed a button, and a minute later they come back in the room and it's all over. I went, you're kidding. I believe that everyone should be made aware, if they have cancer, that this program is there. In fact, when I go to church, I talk to some of the ladies, and they say, well, let me see it. And so it was really very pleasant that I could show them and say, look at this, it's all over, and there's no scarring at all. It's gone, you know, the cancer is gone.